हेलो, आप है श्रुति के साथ ऑन माय सेकंड नेचर. एंड यस, एज यू नो, वी बीन रीराइटिंग आवर स्टोरी विद अल्पा कपाड़िया टेली. हेलो अल्पा.
हाय श्रुति.
एंड टुडे वी हैव कम टू दैट फाइनल मर्जिंग पॉइंट कि हम इतने टाइम से यू नो अल्पा, यू बीन हेल्पिंग अस फिगर द होल स्टोरी आउट. वी बीन ट्राइंग, वी नॉट येट रीच द पॉइंट जहां हम रीराइट कर सकें. अभी तो हम सिर्फ टूल्स इकट्ठे कर रहे हैं थैंक्स टू यू, बट डेफिनेटली हम उस पॉइंट पे पहुंच चुके हैं जहां पे नाउ We have all the tools inside our head. Now we are ready. But ready hote hi, the first question that one comes across is, okay, ab isko practically express kaise kare? Ki theek hai, humne changes kar liye, sab kuch humare dimaag mein, sab kuch ho raha hai. But now when it comes to expressing to the world, what of us are we projecting? How do we express to the world? So let's get started on that front. Ke what are the basic problems jo hume sabse pehle face karni padengi when we reach this point?
So great question. If I give you an example, Shruti, of two people
okay.
who are trying to quit smoking.
Okay.
One person says, you know, Shruti, I have not smoked in 1 year, 3 months, 4 days, and 5 hours.
Okay.
And one tells you, Shruti, I'm a non-smoker. Who do you think has really changed?
As in, why is a non-smoker trying to give up?
No, they both were smokers in the past.
Huh. So obviously the person who's a non-smoker.
Correct.
Yeah.
Because he had a shift in his identity. He shifted Correct. Who he was as a person. And now his identity is, I'm a non-smoker.
Yeah.
So there's a
yeah.
very little chance that he's going to slip back into smoking.
Correct.
But whereas if you see that guy who said, you know, like it's the same thing. Like we have all the tools. So you can have all the tools, but unless you own it, you're still going to have the risk of slipping back.
Correct. Absolutely.
The self-expression, you know, that we are speaking about needs a shift in identity. It needs a shift in the way we are. So we just say, yeah, you know what? I am like this. So when wo I am aa jata hai na, ki main toh aise hi hoon yaar. I'm okay the way I am.
Yeah.
Then you know that that change is there to stick.
Correct.
Yeah. So the problems we might face when we start making these changes in our lives is that people around us will say, अरे तुझे क्या हो गया, तू तो ऐसी कभी नहीं थी, अचानक से क्या हो गया तुम्हें, you know? So this is the kind of reactions you will get because people are used to you in a certain way, they are used to relating you, with you in a certain way.
Correct.
Now as soon as you start making changes, they also have to start changing the way that they relate to you.
Yeah.
And they don't like change either, you know, like once upon a time you didn't like change, they don't like change either. So these are some issues. They'll be like, "Acha, aise kaise achanak? You know, you're suddenly taking off now. You're suddenly quitting your job and starting. What is all this happening?" So the problem is that the people who are closest to you, know, they are the ones who will resist the most. Your family, your best friends, people who have a right to talk in your life. They are the ones who are going to say, "Arey, ye kya hai nonsense? Achanak tumko kitab likhni hai, abhi tumko ye podcast karna hai. Achanak kahan kahan se ye ideas aa jaate hai, you know." So as soon as we start wanting to step out of our conditioning circle, the people in the circle feel very uncomfortable because the fact that you are growing also shows them the mirror that they are not, which they are not happy with. So they're going to resist. Kare, kya hai ye sab? Ye sab
kya zarurat hai ye karne ki? Haan, pehle to khud ki is conditioning se niklo. Khud ko hi itna problem hoti hai. Upar se phir dusro ka wo karo. Yeah, it's understandable. Yeah. Okay.
So be prepared for it. It's okay. Everybody has a right to their own life and everybody has their own journey and we should respect everybody's journey.
Correct.
But we cannot stop our journey just because somebody else is uncomfortable with it.
Yeah.
So, yeah. You know, like there is a couple and, you know, one partner is suddenly growing a lot. The other one will feel very insecure because either they have to keep up or then they'll be very different places and then you have to deal with that.
Yeah, so or they have the to kind be of, so comfortable in your own skin that it doesn't matter
yeah.
where the other person's journey is taking them. Yeah.
And if they were comfortable, then this nobat hi nahi aati.
Correct.
Because if they were comfortable in their own skin, they'd just be okay yeah. where they are.
Correct.
So these are some issues which you might face and you have to be warned ki ye hai. It's like wo crabs hota na, you put a bunch of crabs in a box and as soon as one is trying to climb, the others will pull them down.
Correct.
थोड़ा है ऐसा मेंटालिटी इंडिया में, यू नो, व्हेन यू आर ट्राइंग टू ग्रो, पीपल विल बी लाइक क्या है, जस्ट व्हाई कांट यू जस्ट शट अप एंड लिव योर लाइफ नॉर्मली, लाइक व्हाई डू यू हैव टू बिकम सो बिग, एंड एज सून एज यू बिकम बिग अदर्स कांट हैंडल यू. So if people are telling you kya zarurat hai, you are on the right path. Please continue.
So this way, if we look at it, this is like a very broad spectrum. Because this way, toh everything falls under it. Na? Agar hum generically, we look around. But I'm pretty sure at the same time that you've been doing this long enough that you would have nicely segregated it into different understandable modules. So then, please get started with that. Tell us, how do we separate it out and tackle one thing after another?
Yeah. Okay. So the overriding... the overriding theme of this whole thing is your self-expression.
Correct.
The reasons why we go away from our story is because we have started modulating our self-expression, moderating and modulating our self-expression based on what other people like.
Yeah.
So just say we are behaving a certain way, but somebody tells us, no. And so we start changing and we start changing and we start changing. Now, the idea is to go back to being who we really are. Because I always say we don't need to be bigger or better. We just need to be more of who we really are. You know, that we can always do a great alpha.
Yeah.
You can always do a great shruti. Mm. But I can't do a great shruti.
Correct.
You
know?
Only you can do the best shruti ever. Mm. So be who you are. So in what are the areas, you know, that we have to be ourselves? There are as such many classifications. But if you say in your personal life, if you are able to be yourself, in your work life, if you are able to be yourself,
right?
And in terms of your personality, so personal life is different from personality. Personal life is your relationships, but your personality is your hair, your clothes, the way you show up, the choices that you make. So mota mota ye teen cheezo pe if you are able to just be yourself, you're sorted.
Okay, so then if we pick one thing at one, this thing, and go dig a little deeper, you know, as most coaches will always tell you, dig deeper. Yeah. So if we dig slightly deeper and go into, let's begin with, say, maybe personal space. Like you said, personality is different from your personal space. Personal life is your relations, your close ones, the way you, is that it? Or does personal involve what else?
Personal space means you and your relationships. So that space between others and you on a one-on-one, that is your relationships. But here I'm saying personal life, so your family and friends.
Okay.
Because we are treating the work life separately. So.
Correct.
Because people are a little different at work and at home.
Correct. And you did earlier on, I think this is what you were talking about, that your best friend and your family will be the first one to, you know, raise a red flag saying, "Are, badal rahe ho." So how do we deal with that then?
ये ऊपर ऊपर से बात करना एक बात है बट इफ यू गो डाउन टू ब्रास टैक्स दैट व्हेन यू आर नॉट व्हाट डज इट मीन टू नॉट बी योरसेल्फ
राइट
व्हाट डज इट मीन टू मॉड्यूलेट योरसेल्फ एक्सप्रेशन इन दिस स्पेस
करेक्ट
सो इन अ पर्सनल स्पेस फॉर एग्जांपल इन अ कपल इन अ मैरिज द वाइफ हैज अ लॉट ऑफ डिजायर्स व्हिच शी हैज वेदर दे आर इंटीमेट डिजायर्स वेदर दे आर यू नो सेक्सुअल डिजायर्स But she has been conditioned since she was a small girl कि ये गंदी बात है इसकी बात नहीं करनी चाहिए ऊपर से वो बॉलीवुड आता है गंदी गंदी बात करके यू नो सो दे जस्ट मेक यू फील लाइक ओ इट्स दे स्लट शेम यू कि ओ यू कांट टॉक अबाउट दीज डिजायर्स सो इफ यू हैव दीज डिजायर्स जस्ट एक्ट एज इफ यू आर अ फ्रोजन डॉल एंड यू नो यू हैव नो डिजायर्स
राइट
सो दैट इज वन वे दैट देयर इज सच अ ह्यूज पार्ट ऑफ आवर लाइफ व्हिच इज जस्ट रिजिड बिकॉज सोसाइटी हैज टोल्ड अस नहीं कर सकते और हमने मान लिया सोसाइटी ने तो कोई आके स्पेसिफिकली बोला नहीं होगा पर हमने मान लिया कि हम ये बात नहीं कर सकते
करेक्ट
आई मीन कैन यू इमेजिन अ मदर टॉकिंग अप टू हर डॉटर वेरी फ्यू मदर्स आई नो विल एक्चुअली हैव द गट्स टू टॉक टू देयर डॉटर्स अबाउट देयर सेक्स लाइव्स
करेक्ट
सो दैट्स वन पीस ओके द अदर पीस इज द मैन हैज गॉट अ लॉट ऑफ एंग्जायटी देयर सो मच स्ट्रेस हैपनिंग देयर इज ईएमआईज टू बी पेड देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रेस एट वर्क ही इज नॉट एबल टू रियली ही इज फेसिंग anxiety issues in performing and he's not able to do anything he's just then going the other way and just being totally chauvinist and as if you know so wo apna apni weakness dhakne ke liye he becomes a emotional abuser say for example and this happens so he himself knows that he would really actually want to seek help but himmat hi nahi hai ki apna he cannot be himself So he's just trying to be somebody else and becoming this person who's spending many hours at work so that nobody asks him any questions. This is the way we start running away from ourselves. Right. When we start hiding in different areas. Now, if we need to get to a space in this area where we need to be more of ourselves, we need to find that courage within us to speak up and say, you know what, even though society has told me that I should not have desires, but you know what, I do. So kya kare uska? Do you have that courage, that trust that you will talk to your husband about it, to your partner about it if you're not married?
Right.
And actually hold that space and say, you know what, this is what I desire. And allow your partner to help you, to partner with you to see how you can fulfill those.
Correct.
So before somebody else can judge you, you have to stop judging yourself. You know, we judge ourselves only so much.
Yeah.
So kisi aur ko to mauka hi nahi milta.
So in desires, I think if we go beyond sexual desires, there is also one very big thing that happens is food is the next very big desire, which is suppressed in India. Like for women, a lot of women, it is, they'll always first ask, ke ghar mein sabko kya khana hai? But if you once ask them, but aapko kya khana hai? Kuch bhi chalega. And it is not because they don't have desires or they don't have specific food preferences. It is just conditioning. One is so used to it that the form of nurture has become only to ask ke dusre kya khayenge. So I think this when you're saying that, check with your partner in the intimate space and open up. Over here in this kind of a scene, one needs to open up to themselves and ask, okay, agar mujhe man kar raha hai, mujhe kya khana hai? And not just limited to chaat. Then, you know, it gets labeled ke, oh, women eat chaat. And khane ke time mein koi unko puchha nahi, wo to sab kha lenge. Arre, puchho to sahi, ke kya khana hai?
Exactly.
And when someone asks, have the courage to actually ask yourself and give that answer, ke haan, mujhe ye khana hai.
Correct.
Because, you know, not fall under the guilt of, ke, arre, but how can I? And first, why should I? No, one, I think, needs to get out of that mindset. First step is asking yourself and answering. Give an answer to yourself. Okay. Yeah, I've understood it correctly, right? We're going on the correct
absolutely
path.
Okay, absolutely. Haan. Bilkul. So, ye food ke alawa baki aur cheezon mein holiday pe kahan jaoge? Kahan ghar khareedna chahiye? Kaun si mutual fund mein invest karna chahiye? Har ek baat ki hai na fir to.
Yeah.
Bachchon ko kaun sa career lena chahiye?
Correct.
So, if women are not expressing themselves, how do you expect to be heard when you don't talk?
Yeah.
So, speak up. You know, talk.
Yeah.
And Shruti, ye hota hai. I remember there was a discussion going on about my engagement date and it was close to Valentine's Day. So I said, yeah, 14th Feb, we should do it. And I remember my parents and, you know, all being like scandalized, like, how dare you talk in your own wedding about your own wedding date? And I'm like,
oh,
dude. So, I mean, all the choice in the world. But the very fact ki bhari sabha mein maine apna opinion vyakt kiya was like, oh, like, ye kaise ho gaya types. So dude, like, speak up. And I did get engaged on 14th Feb finally. Like, what the hell? It's my life, you know?
Yeah.
But deal with it then. If people give you those looks, okay, it's their face. They can contort it in whatever way they want. It's fine. So don't attach a meaning to it, which is negative. Just go ahead and be you. The world will adjust. That's my mantra for this.
Correct.
Be you.
Correct. Yeah.
Let's move to the workspace.
Okay.
So in the professional space, because a lot of us spend a lot of our time at work. A lot of our day goes into work.
Correct.
Now, in the workspace, when we are not being ourselves, when we are just doing what society is expecting us to do, maybe we are working in a job which we just hate, but it's paying the bills. And we hate it because it's just not us. And our colleagues are horrible and there's so much politics going on. But yaar, papi pet ka sawal hai. We give these excuses, you know. The other way is, say we are a leader and you are a people pleaser at the core. So you are trying to always tell your team good things. You don't have the courage to reprimand your team when they deserve it.
Yes.
Or when they need it.
Yeah.
And you're being a people pleasing boss. Again, it's not serving you. It's not serving your team.
Correct.
Tumhare khud ke kuch trauma ne has made you a people pleaser. You are getting that to all areas.
Yeah.
Now these people will eventually suffer because results nahi aayenge.
Right.
So in these areas, when you want to get back to being yourself, you have to have the courage to think, is this a job I really want to do? If not, find a way to transition into something which you like, whether it's a different function, it's a different company, it's a different industry. Maybe it's entrepreneurship. Maybe it's some other service. Maybe it's a singer.
Yeah.
Whatever it is.
Yeah.
But start on that journey. You know, I actually do a program on career transitions because when I spend so much time in HR, I saw that not everybody enjoys their job.
Right.
And I was doing this career planning and I would see leaders who are so good at their work And the people who loved their jobs were definitely good at it.
Correct.
But vast majority thi who just hated showing up to work and they still came every day.
Yeah.
Now, neither they are happy, neither are they serving the company in any way. So, fayda kya hai? Matlab, go find something you love, dude.
Correct.
So, that's something I feel we should do, which is just claiming that, yeah, this is not what I want, and transition to something which you like.
Right.
The other bit is to say, this is my role. I'm content being me. If something goes well, I'm the first to say, amazing team, well done. If there's something which is not going right, I have the right to say, you know what, I think we could have done better.
Right.
What are you going to change next time to ensure that we get those results? Because this is not completely acceptable.
Correct.
So being able to say that without having any power game or blame game or one-upmanship, to be able to say it without any of those emotions that, you know, this is it. These are the hard facts. And let's look at it.
Hmm.
There's no desire to please somebody or, you know, make it all goody goody and sugary sugary. That's not life.
Correct.
You know, we can't be like that all the time.
Yeah.
So start being yourself. Whoever you are at work, show up like that.
Yeah.
Like if your boss asks you to drink and you don't drink, have the courage to say, no, I don't drink.
Right.
You know, I used to get ridiculed because I would not have non-veg when I was in the corporate world. Like, really? Like you don't eat non-veg? Like not even fish? Like, dude, like what? Or, you know, just because I had a spiritual side, they'd be like, oh, so what's your guru saying about it? Now, I had the guts to, you know, to be me. Yes, I was a spiritual person. But people might ridicule you and you have to be okay with that.
Correct.
You know? But just be you.
Yeah. So sometimes not necessarily a person will realize that they are putting on these masks. I think over here is the correct usage of what we had discussed and how to put it, right? So, in case you're wondering what I'm talking about, there's a previous episode we'd done, which was about hats and masks. So go look it up and I'll link it here as well. But when we put on that mask, sometimes we not necessarily will realize ke hum kaam pe jaake aisa kar rahe hain. I know for a fact because jab main kaam kar rahi thi, like when I was in Dubai and I was in a radio station, there were many times and I wasn't even aware that I would always start sentences with, I don't mean to offend anyone, but... I used to say this sentence so often that I once had to stop and say, why am I thinking that people will be so offended? Why am I constantly giving an excuse even before I am, you know, putting forth an idea? Because that consciousness was within me. I was so I was judging myself so constantly that I was afraid of being judged and I was giving an excuse beforehand. So there will be such markers in all our lives in some way or the other. So have that difficult conversation with yourself where you sit down and say, okay, why am I doing this? This marker is showing up again and again. Why am I doing that? Once you recognize it, then employ what Alpa said. Be courageous enough to go and face it and to just be your authentic real self. Superb.
Yeah.
So from here, I think we move on to the third part of it, which is
personality.
Right? Yeah.
Personality essentially is the way you wear your hair, the way you dress, the way you show up.
Right.
Now here I have seen a lot of men, if you wear a pink shirt or you're wearing something floral, immediately people will make fun of them. Like, what are you, a girl?
Hmm.
In children also, when they're very small and they choose pink, they're like, no, pink is for girls. Arey, who said, yeah? Tab se hi hum log ye sab dimag mein dal dete, the stereotyping, you know, that's the one. Now say a woman.
Hmm.
If you see a woman, the minute she wears clothes which are revealing, like, oh, she's easy. You know, she's easy. People have that attitude.
Yeah.
Or after you get married, they'll say, "Acha, sleeveless mat pehno, ye mat pehno." Or, you know, if there are certain caste, this is not heavy enough, it needs to be heavier and heavier. Now, if your taste is simple, you can't do that because it will not show the other relatives how rich your family is. So you have to force yourself into something which is, you know, very ostentatious so that the family respect can be maintained, you know.
Yeah.
So things like these, and it's not working for you, you're not comfortable in it, but still you do it because you feel, अच्छा ठीक है, let's just keep the peace. अरे बट एक्सप्रेस करो ना कि नहीं पसंद है यार मुझे, मैं कुछ अपने लेवल का जो मुझे पसंद है I'll wear that. And I'm okay with that.
Correct.
So be yourself. If you don't have
the opposite of that, कि अगर पसंद है पहनना but everyone around you is looking at you, my God, how can you be so gaudily dressed? Oh, I like it, so I will dress up like
exactly.
that. Either way, follow what you are and what you really need to be. Yeah.
Like get bling, get gold, get whatever you want. Matlab, kyun nahi yaar?
Yeah.
It's you basically. Mm-hmm. So express yourself. If you like short hair, cut it short. Like, I've had long hair my whole life. If you remember me, yes, I've always had these long hair.
Yeah.
And I think a few years ago, I took and I chopped it.
Yeah.
I said, bas, bahut ho gaya, good girl. And I had got sick of it. And I just went and I chopped it and I felt so good. I felt light. जैसे सदियों की पैटर्न्स मैंने एक साथ काट दी ना ऐसे लगा मुझे
राइट
सो कीप इट द वे यू वांट यू नो वेयर व्हाट यू वांट एक्सप्रेस एंड इफ यू वांट टू कर्स इफ यू डोंट वांट टू कर्स डोंट बी फोर्स्ड टू कर्स
राइट
सो
जस्ट बी यू एलिमेंट दैट आई वांट टू देन एड्रेस इन दिस व्हाट डू यू थिंक दैट हैपेंस दैट समटाइम्स यू हैव टू यू नो वेयर अ काइंड ऑफ अ यूनिफॉर्म एंड शो अप फॉर द वर्क दैट यू डू For example, if I am used to wearing, say, very, very what today is called extremely, boho stuff. So if I like comfortably roaming around in, you know, dhoti pants and t-shirts, I cannot go to a meeting like that. And in chappals, like I can go to a meeting like that, but I will be looked at in a certain way. Till I open my mouth and my ideas express themselves, but still, I might not get the chance. That first chance to open my mouth and express myself because of the way I was dressed and it wasn't acceptable in the corporate culture. Now over there, I personally feel like wearing something, but it will not get me the job that I want. So in that case, that tussle gets created. Where is the balance in that?
So here I feel there has to be a balance in terms of the way you apply it.
Right.
So if you are in a corporate role and everybody is in formal suits and you go in your dhoti pants and t-shirts, maybe you should do another job because honestly, that culture, you are not, one person cannot change the culture.
Correct.
So maybe you have some days, say casual dressing on Fridays. So you balance it out and you wear what you want on those days.
Correct.
The remaining days, you keep a little bit of a balance because see, the idea is when you're working and I realize this because obviously, you know, we've been in the corporate world. The work is important.
Yeah.
If you are coming up in a way which is completely distracting from work, it doesn't serve the purpose.
Correct.
It's your life finally. So balance it out, you know. And I remember I was in Godrej and I've attended meetings with Nisa Godrej. And one very distinguished person, I won't say her name, I don't think it's right, but she came in wearing the most tattered kurta, a long kurta and jeans and Kolhapuri chappals. And her hair, like, and I was looking at her like, kahan se? But when she spoke up, she made sense. And we went ahead with whatever her proposal was.
Yeah.
And she was comfortable enough in herself or she was in her own mess. I don't know. I cannot judge. But it went through.
But isn't that contradictory? That
till now, I do.
Yeah. But isn't that then contradictory to the very thing that we are first discussing? That who you are, be you, be the real most authentic self. But over here, we're saying if you need to change based on the place where you work at, because work is important, because these are two opposite things. So then it begins that, wait, which way are we going? What are we actually trying to say over here?
Yeah. So that's a good question. And again, I'm saying, you know, again, we come back to this 0 or 100.
Yeah.
So we come back to this do or die. It's now or never. So aisa nahi hai ki it's extremes. Like you can't show up to a beach in a suit and you can't show up to work in a bikini.
Correct.
There is a balance. Yeah. We're a social society as well.
Right.
Like if you're living by yourself in an island in the middle of nowhere, you wear whatever you want or don't wear whatever you want. That's fine.
Right.
But if we are working in cultures which require teams to go together, don't have to follow it to the T.
Yeah.
Find your own sweet spot. Like, can you plug in earrings which are bold, which are boho? Or can you plug in a scarf which is boho? So you add your own personality to your outfits. It's not that you have to completely follow and, you know, come in like stiff black suits. No, that's not essential.
Yeah.
Add your personality. But you don't have to necessarily be that rebel and just for the sake of proving a point, go all out.
Correct.
So you add your touch and I mean, we know there's always different ways of adding our touch and we all do it, right?
Correct.
Add that spunk to yourself.
Yeah.
You just don't have to do it all together on one day.
Correct.
Maybe.
Correct.
And maybe one day you go all together also. That's fine.
Yeah.
But, so the idea is keep balance. Rakho. Aisa nahi ki abhi jaake you know, you want to be.
I think in all this, one definite thing is there that when we are fixing, or more than fixing, when we are trying to get our self-expression correct, especially in terms of personality, it really is very relative to whose self-expression are we talking about and what kind of life they have led. So if you can find that balance, great. But if you are someone who needs to shed that image entirely and adorn something entirely different because it's so important for you to open up, then do that.
Yeah.
Because I know that when for 5 years I was running a clothes store and I used to design, the maximum number of women who would walk through that door, the one question they would ask is, I am sick and tired of my life. I want to change, but I don't know how. Can you just make me an entirely new wardrobe so that I can experience someone that I can be? I used to find it really strange earlier because I was like, how can someone go through life not knowing these basic things about themselves? And then I realized maybe that's the kind of life they lead because one cannot know everyone's life story. So they are taking that courageous step to take that one step forward and saying, I want to change everything about me. A pendulum will go into extremes and then it'll find its balance. So allow yourself to find your balance, right?
Beautifully said. Amazing. You brought it together so nicely and tied it with a little bow.
Ah, lovely. Lovely. So great. So now in this whole self-expression, the three main areas that you have covered, but I know there are a couple of more areas which we do need to tackle. And I think we can take those up in the next episode. But for today's these three, you know, the personal, professional and the personality, self-expression, what is the final say?
So the final say is that when you try to do any kind of change in your life, you always go towards a change where you are being more yourself and not, you know, the society, all the ads we see, they push us towards being prettier, thinner, fatter, shapelier, whatever, fairer, whatever, you know. So just please avoid that noise and go inside, go back to being who you really are. So that's the journey of, you know, going back to being who you are. And in that, focus on shifting your identity. So that question comes back, who are you being as you are doing what you're doing? So every day, you know, the trick is every day, take one or two new decisions, which are more you. So if you're trying to wear something, look at the wardrobe and say, okay, what do I feel like wearing today? And pick that.
Right.
You know, if you're having a difficult conversation with a partner or with your mother-in-law or with your father or with your, you know, sons and fathers have the most difficult conversations. But just being able to have that difficult conversation, you know, bridging one barrier, just one. Setting one boundary at work and saying, you know what, I will not be having that. I'm not coming for that late night party. Or I'm not staying in office beyond 9:30 or whatever. Just set that one thing every day, which is you. And you'll see slowly, slowly, slowly over the next few months, a lot will change. So just take baby steps every day. That's it.
Wonderful. Take that step. Get in touch with Alpa if you need help with that. All the details of how you can get in touch with her are written in the description. But for now, we're going to take your leave. We're going to see you the next episode. And for now, thank you so much, Alpa, for being part of the discussion today.
Most welcome, Shruti. It was a pleasure.